Well, we never started well and it never gave us a great opportunity to get into the game. Man City started really fast, and with us conceding a goal after, 30-40 seconds, it made it difficult. And we had to just try and make sure we get through that 10 or 15 minute period when they were out the blocks. I thought after that we weathered it, and I thought we got ourselves back into the game and we finished the half quite strong. But the key to it was not to lose a second goal, so that we could always give ourselves a chance of getting in there. And again, I didn't think we started the second half well. I thought we brought pressure on us by our play. And in the end, I think we conceded a corner just before that, and then there was another one, and that led to the goal, which was obviously poor marking, and we should have done much better. Well, I take responsibility for the team, and always will do. And I think that tonight we come up against a good side. We've got into the game in pretty good form ourselves, and we wanted to go and have a go at it. But I think with conceding early, it just put us back on the back foot a little bit. But no, I don't think tonight was in any way a lack of effort or lack of commitment from the players. In fact, I thought they were fully there. Maybe just in some areas we just didn't quite come up to scratch. Well, everybody knows that this is going to be a job which is going to take a little bit of time to get the way we would like it. But that's the job, and I recognise that. I recognise that it's going to take time, and I'm sure if you're watching the games just now, most people who watch football will tell you then that looks like the case.